Hello? Stream?
Hammy? Everybody? Oh god. Happy Tuesday, everybody! How's it going?
It's Tuesday. But happy Tuesday, everybody. Sorry I wasn't here for, you know, 3 days of the week last week. Yeah, I had to go. We had to go down to LA. Hammy, I was really close to you. Hello, Zombie. How you doing? But I was close to you, Hammy, and I was like, hello, Hammy. It's a good see. Bye. And then I didn't go see you because I was too far. But yeah, I was on the western side. Enjoy the hell? No, I didn't. Actually, it was pretty... The temperature was okay. So I was actually kind of okay. But LA still sucks. It's the worst city ever. If somebody ever asks you, where's the nice part of LA? You just say... You point in a general direction and say, oh, you know, the other city, Bakersfield. Actually, I don't know what's worse, Bakersfield or LA, honestly. I don't know what it is. It's just, you know, I don't know what's worse, Bakersfield or LA. But how you doing, everybody? Today, we're going to be playing Trombone Champ for the first time. I don't know what to expect from it, because... I was told to play it by Sam when they were doing an open play test, and I never got around to it. I kind of oops there. But now it's out. I haven't even started it up yet. I guess we'll see what Trombone Champ is, shall we? But I hope everyone's having a great Tuesday. I'm having a fantastic Tuesday. I've done absolutely nothing but eat a sandwich. A sweet, tasty sandwich. So... Without further aboobies, this is it. Here we go. Let's start the hell here. Let's turn that off. And then before Trombone Champ starts, we'll go here just in case. Oh, you don't even see anything. Okay, cool. Neat. Uh-huh. That's a really nice video. I nailed it. Nailed it. This contains mild... Didn't give it to read it. I'm going to start... Oh, boy... Yep, we're gonna go save slot 3. Oh boy. Oh, it's just like Tetris effect.
And so it comes to pass. Ages after the twin vessels were forged, a new soul appears. Brave soul, one day you will stand before two baboons.
What?
One day you will rend the very fabric that binds this land. But until that day comes, you must toot.
Oh?
Toot your trombone, brave soul, and you may yet become the Trombone Champ.
Uh-huh. Okay. I'm in so far. I'm in so far. Choose play. Okay. Oh my god, it's like a Smash Brothers, funny jump scare. Yeah, I'll leave it on. Hey, B Green, how you doing? You want chili, not Trump? I don't know about that. We'll see about that, shall we? Shan't we, shall we? We'll do that. I love it. But how you doing, B Green? What's going on? You know what? All of them. I want all the baboons. Okay. What's advanced info? I don't need to know that. What is baboon? Explore the forgotten chamber that houses the treble clef toots vessel. You know what? Should we just start? I think we just start. We should just go for it, huh? Hold on. I want to do... Is it just... Window? Can we not use V-Sync? Nah, whatever. No, I don't need it. All right. Let's do it. No, I went down to SoCal. Yeah, I went down to SoCal and it was just as, it is basically hell there. Yeah. So I was gone for, I was gone for a little bit. I was gone for basically the week, and well, that's nice. Choose your tromboner. Why are there Horn Lord? I'm gonna be Horn Lord. All right. Okay. Can't be those. Oh, we're gonna start with the warm up. All right. I don't know what this is. I'm scared. Move the mouse forward and back to move the slide. Line up the dot with the notes. Okay. Press the left mouse button or any letter key to toot. Oh, any. I can push any button. Using the keyboard may be easier on your wrists. Okay. Guys were tooting. If you play well, you build combos and increase your champ meter. This is how you get big points. I'm gonna be the fucking... Watch the breath meter. If you hold a note for too long, you'll run out of breath. Alright. Most of all, have fun and enjoy the beautiful, succulent music you will soon create. Alright. Alright, guys. Here we go. Trombone Zombie Jerome Champ. Here we go. Oh god, it's inverted. Oh, he ran out of breath! Can I? I think I need to redo the... Hold on. Hold my horses. I need to not invert this. Try to listen to the beat and click the green beat button or press any keyboard key in time with the drum tool. I don't need it. Okay. Let's do that again. Let's try this again. We need to warm up and we got this. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Alright, we got this. So I'm gonna do up down instead of this inverted bullshit. I'm not an airplane. What is that? Seems dumb. He's dancing. What is this? I got an S rank though. I did it. I had 48 perfectos. 32 nices, 3 okays, 1 meh, and 1 nasties. I got 498 toots. Well, I did it. What is this? Oh, are there any... How about... I like that there is a... Tear, Spunk, Dudes, Slides, and Fury. What's a good song? You know,
hold on.
When Canuck comes here, yeah, we'll play it for the first time for sure. Let's do the Star Spangled Banner because America. How's that sound? There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average trombone. Okay. What the fuck? I went too far up. Is there a burger? Why is there a burger? What the hell is that, the burger? I could have done better. But I'll take it. Ooh. I don't know what long-tailed limbo is. Ooh. Sunrise, we have to use these baboons. Wait, we'll do bamboos later. Klein. For strings, but we've added trombone and trap drums. Mozart would agree. Ooh! Guys, we're gonna do some baseball. 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 Wow. It's like we're actually there, guys. Did the ball just hit my guy's face? I can't do this. We're in the bone zone. Hey, what? How's it going? The Giants already lost. Wait, actually, the Giants lost. They already got beaten so hard. But hi, what? How you doing? I need a goofier song. These songs are too easy. Okay, what's a hard song? What's Beethoven? What should I do? Beethoven's Fifth? Let's do Beethoven's Fifth. If you've placed all the trombones on Earth at all. Hey, it's Beethoven. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Ha ha ha!
I I'm focusing. I'm going to be the tromboniest trombone. I think I goofed up somewhere. Hey, what? What? How you doing, Toxic? I wish this game did have Through the Fire and Flames. It should have every Dragon Force game. I'm hoping there's more songs, honestly. Didn't we do Stars and Stripes? There is, but am I good enough to do that? But how you doing, Toxic? What's going on? There might, you mean the, what? Oh God. Like the Vuvuzela? Oh God, I'm making America unhappy. I'm doing all right. I had a weekend trip to another part of California and it was stinky, but I got to be in a zoomy car. And that was really fun, actually. I've also learned a very important lesson is that I should not be allowed to drive fast because I might crash every car. Guys, this sounds just like Stars and Stripes too. It sounds just like the song, doesn't it? See, I kind of feel like this game is meant for people that have worse mouse control. Maybe? Maybe not. Maybe this is perfect for me. Toxic, I'm coming over to see you, buddy. We're gonna share bed together, Toxic. How's that sound? The steering wheel. Oh my God, if I had a steering wheel, that'd be so cool. That's someday, Toxic, maybe. Look, I had 149 nasties. I really hope that you can unlock more songs in this. The Blue Danube. Wait, so what else can we get in this? I want to see what else we can, like, potentially unlock. Right? There's got to be something we can unlock, right? Play the main game to earn toots and then spend them all on trombone cards. Can you collect all 50? I have turds! Give me a sack of toots. I want two sacks. Click the sack. Do not eat! Wow! There's actual factual cards here. Brass, the most powerful element. Wow!
Wow. Wait, I can get another stack? I got brass again. So wait, plus 100 to 200 turds, what? Turn this card into turds, yes. Well, what do I do with the turds? Okay, interesting. Wait, so what's free improv? Reep, reep, warp, warp, reep, warp. He's so sleepy. Hey, Toxic, do you know what this sound is? That's me. Okay, so that's what free improv is. But what if there's more? The William Tell Overture? Me doing the poopy? Me doing the poopy! Toxic, I'm gonna poopy you. Alright guys, it's time for the best piece ever. No! Oh no! Let me just do it this way. Kira! Thanks! You interrupted William Tell's overture though. You meant to? Okay. But he's nasty! Is awful? You mean it's awfully great? Is it as good or is it as bad as Lugaroo? It's better than Lugaroo. It's a trombone. I did perfect. Look, I'm getting toots. Kira, you're just jealous that I'm a trombone. I'm a horn lord. Hava Nagila. It's gladiators. Named because of Feuk's personal interest in the Roman Empire, this has become one of the most widely known pieces of circus music. I'm in. The world record for most trombones owned is held by Mike Brass of Omaha, Nebraska. He owns two trombones. Is this just he owns two trombones? Oh my god. Toxic, you can't go. This is the cream of the crop, I think. But have a good night, buddy. Get some good sleep. What do you mean, yikes? This sounds just like the real thing. Thank you.
Oh, I missed it. What do you mean, yikes? Oh, this is beautiful. They don't sound too enthused with my tootin'. The tootfection. Oh my god, it is. We're gonna do all the songs. What's Old Gray Mare? It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single trombone. Guys, these are important facts here. So, I have some bad news. I want to redo my freighter base in No Man's Sky. Like, I want to redo the entire thing. Got all the horses. I want to redo my freighter base. Well, not in New No Man's Sky run. I just want to redo my freighter. That's all. Cause I don't like how it turned out. I actually want to, like, just refiddle it. So at some point... Oh god. Oh. No, I'm gonna raise it. It's gonna be a complete raising. Did I just... Ah. Well, you know what? Bocce don't know nothing. But, like, I don't like how I have it laid out. So I'm gonna, like... I'm not gonna... If I reset it the way in the thing, I'm gonna lose all that material. Like, okay, so what I want to do with my freighter base is, I kind of want to have, not more levels, but just, I just want to rearrange everything. So I have to, like, I have to manually delete everything, because if I do the reset freighter thing, I lose all the resources. Like, all the resources are gone. So I have to, like, go into each part and go beep, bloop, 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 bloop. So, you know, it ensures that I get all my resources back, but it's the hard way. But I can do it. I can do it. So, yeah, well... It'll be something, I think. Like, I thought about drawing it up. Basically, I think I want to have, like, I want to have a single hallway, right? A single hallway. And then I want to space things out a little bit better, because now I kind of understand a little bit more of how things work. And then I definitely want to have, like, an upstairs, and then make that, like, an observation kind of deck thing.
Ooh.
Attempt to capture feels like playing trombone. And I think I want to put the cargo and, like, all the mechanical, like, the industrial stuff at the back of the base kind of thing. Is that weird? But I also need to make more money in Elite. So I need to actually release the keyboard at each beginning and end. So it should sound more like this. What do you mean? I am playing it correctly. I'm just deciding not to take a breath. Draw a 4-plan. No, I didn't draw a 4-plan. But I should. Oh god, I can't believe they have a vuvuzela in here. It's improvisational, Hammy. It's improvisational. You know, I'm improvisationalizing the music, because it's like, you know what? Isn't that the part of being a musician, is that the whole point is to just kind of put your own twist on it. The trombone is related to the trumpet. They are cousins. Did not know that. Right? What? Like, if you're DJing. Right? The point is to make the music your own, to give it your own little flavor. Then, like, oh hey, I remember who played this song. It was Jombie. You know, he added that extra little flair to it.
God.
Oh, I missed that one note. I don't even know what lines are. But look, I got an A. I'm doing better, right? I'm getting better. 1880. Well, we're gonna do O Canada later, right? We'll wait till Canucks here to witness this monstrosity. Bassoon Champ. I can't wait till someone does, like, I don't know. What? Oh, is this proper to play? Is it too soon? I wonder if you can play this with the controller. As the fucking, as the fry up there is the last picture. I love it. Oh, I'm the new queen. I'm the queen in charge. Exactly, exactly. We need bocce in here. Ska bird. A ska song because everyone seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone. Wow. Some claim that Mozart's last words before dying were, at least I got to use a trombone. Oh god! Wait, I can't draw. Wait. Breakfast. I love that that's the comment that I assume the dev put in it, which is like, you guys wanted ska, here it is. I got. It just sounds like. Oh no. Yeah, I'm using a controller. It's called a keyboard and a mouse breakfast. That is exact. I'm using the keyboardian mouse-akin. Guys, I think we've done almost... Oh. We're getting there. Blue Danube. Yeah, well, keyboard and mouse. I'm using both. A student's trombone, you generally... Oh. I don't breakfast. We're tuning! Dun, 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 dun. I think this is, honestly, I think this game is aimed at another. Like, people that just can't hold, just can't help but laughing when they're playing a game. And I'm just like, I think I'm more disciplined than that. Right? But how you doing, breakfast? What's going on, buddy? Have you played any more Elite? Wait. Ba 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 ba. Like, you know what this needs? It needs a difficulty mode. You've been a busy bee? Hey, I was close to breakfast. I was closer to you by a couple hundred miles over the weekend. To this day, scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sounds. Hmm. I was in LA, yeah. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Wait a minute, I was there for a birthday party, not mine, but I got to go to the Porsche experience track or whatever, and I got to be in a Porsche as somebody was driving it, a track driver was driving around in a GT3, hitting like 95 around corners and stuff. Ah, it was beautiful. And I have a need for speed. I also learned that I should not drive fast, because I will crash into everything. Not saying that's what happened when I was there, but it was actually really, really fun.
Hmm.
I was fast and furious. I was a passenger, yeah. But they had a simulator there where you could basically, you know, it's basically like five PCs with like full just wheels and chairs and pedals and shifters and all that. And, you know, it was like, it was me and four other people just driving on racetracks and stuff in a simulator setting. And I came in first four times of the six. So you can trust me to drive, guys. You can trust me to drive at 100 something miles per hour. I'm driving some of those really fast cars as a driver. Yeah, you could do that at you could probably do that at the Porsche experience thing, but yeah, I did that in LA. Well, I didn't drive. I was only a passenger for one of the things. Because it wasn't my birthday. It wasn't my birthday. Is that in traffic? Not really. It was just a weekend. So we went to the party and that's about it, really. Oh, God. The little ramp. But I mean, it's LA. What is there to do in LA, realistic? Oh my god. Guys, LA is like such a white city. Right? Like it is such a white city. Like, so we were at like a shopping center. Nah, we weren't there for that long. We didn't have time to do all that. But like, so we were at a shopping center. And there's just like some white kids with like their dad's BMW just driving up and down the parking lot, like just like, you know, showing off their car to themselves and the little group of people. So like every 30 seconds there, I'm like, ah. And then so we finally like they stop, they park their car finally to like talk to their other white friends. And they're just like, yeah, man, a car is such a cool. My car can't do that. My car is a little raised lower. So I'm like, oh god, they're so white. It felt so. It was just white. It's suburban white kids. That's all it is. No, it was definitely white. It's a white thing. What? It definitely is. I mean, for LA, that's what that is. Ooh. Beep. Oh god. It's too slow. Oh god, it's slower, but it's so. This is such a bad. I did it. I'm going to go in the parking lots. Oh, God. Oh, Asians do that. Oh, we're so fobby. We're so fobby. But no, like, it's just. They're just valley kids. That's what they really are. Cause like every Everybody in LA is like a valley kid, right? Hammy, breakfast. You know what it's like to be in a city full of valley kids, right? Like, oh my god, that is so cool. Have you seen that brand new thing with the stuff? No? Oh, you're lucky then, Hammy. You're lucky. You're lucky. Californians? It is Californians. Really? White people are minority there. Oh. Y'all different? We all different? Hey, Triumph. What about the stuff with, like, what about the stuff with the things? Well, I'm getting good at this. Oh, this is a toot cube. I'm showing, why not? Corvette? Why not? The old HQ of BuzzFeed and laugh at how empty and dilapidated it has become over time. Why? What's wrong with BuzzFeed? Breakfast? You don't want to take some BuzzFeed quizzes breakfast, huh? Huh? Oh. Why not both? ¿Por qué no las dos? Oh, where is it? I missed it! I missed the first note again! What was that sound? That wasn't me. There's a little sound in there. Wait. That wasn't me that made that sound. That was amazing. Oh. Okay, there's gotta be something I can unlock with all these points that I've gotten, right? I want more songs, goddammit. Do I have to, like, beat the actual game? Wait, what does that say? Play the trombone along with... Okay, so what's Baboon then? Oh. What? Why can't I unlock the trombone? I'm so confused. Huh. Guys, there's a puzzle here. There's a puzzle there to puzzle. Maybe I need to get like another S rank. Maybe I need to finish all the songs. I actually never watched or listened to BuzzFeed. I never really followed BuzzFeed things. TBH. Bada bam bam. I want the dubstep remix of this. Hey, a trombone. Which one? I love that they have a. What is it? Oh, baboons. Okay, so we've almost done every song. Saints Row 3. I don't know what it is. It's been too long. Oh God. I gotta get that last, whatever that thing is on that stupid coin thing. Good enough. But yeah, I don't want to go to LA ever again. I wouldn't even go to LA for Disneyland. I'd rather go to Disney World, actually. You know? You guys want to go to Disney World? I've never gone to Disney World either. That's why I would rather go there. I've been to Disneyland enough. Wasn't there a song that I didn't do? There's baboons. You know what? We just have to do old Canada. You never go to Florida? I would never go to Florida normally. But I'd rather go to Disney World if I had to. I mean, Epcot is huge. Thank you.
beautiful.
Is that a beaver?
I didn't know that was Canada's
I almost got an S.
I didn't know that was Canada's national animal. Wait, so one? Okay, what's baboons? Baboons. Where's baboons? All right, guys, let's see what baboons is. Canadian kitty. It's gonna eat all that wood, huh? I mean, Hammy, to be fair, I don't think anybody wants to step into Canada, but, you know. As far as I'm concerned, people in Florida... Oh! Oh, baboons! Ooh! Oh my god, I was so close to an S rank. So close. Wait, so okay. So now that I finished every song, what do I get? This die. Baboon. I did the baboon song. I think I need to do one more S rank. Okay, what's an easy song to S rank then? How about the Star Spangled Banner? That should be easy, right? If if I don't get an S rank, I'm gonna be angry. I love that. Just a picture of a hot or a hamburger. Isn't this even the majority of the country?
What? I mean, it's a big country. Ugh, guys, I still didn't get an S rank.
This is hard. So how am I supposed to get it? I need another. I need something that's easy to S rank then. Well, okay. Let me halfway. Let's all meet in Hawaii, guys. You guys want to go to Hawaii? I'm like, that's halfway, right? S rank. Yes. Ohio children. Oh, nice. Wait, Ohio? No, I don't want to. No, I don't want to have a bad time. No, I don't want to go to S. No, nobody wants to go to Ohio. That's like saying, yes, I would love to go to New Jersey. Nobody says, yes, I'd love to go to New Jersey. No, nobody ever says, yes, New Jersey. That's the place I want to go for my vacation. Okay, now can I do it? Yeah? Wait, now what? Wait, I finished the thingy! Let's try New Jersey. Oh! Uh-oh. Arst thou the one who hath been knocking on my little hatch? Yes. Ah, thou art truthful, that is goodeth. A knockin' is a knockin' not what hatches are for, after all. I seeketh the trombone champ. Is it thine wish to become the champ? Sure. Oh ho, that is good news. Alloweth me to introduce meselfeth. I am the primordial baboon, Toot Seeker Tom. Allow me to show you something. Feast thine eyes upon the toot vessel. Click and hold to awaken. I don't know. What is this? What is it for? How does this affect my life personally? These are questions for which I've long since forgotten the answers. My bad. But this I do recalleth. The toot vessel requireth toots. Feed it toots. And the clef shall awaken. That's why it's called the toot vessel, you see? It is literally a vessel for toots. Anyways. Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken. Can I click on him? It's a good thing I had like 7,000 toots, huh? The toot vessel awakens. You know what? This is a faster way to... There's a faster way to click it. I've played the video game a lot and unlocked a thing. I got the polygon. Okay. What? That's a chest of treasure popping the faster. However, I feel there's more hidden within that vessel. The Dude, that's gonna be further awakened. The best with toots that a treble clef. Ow. How many is it gonna be? Oh, well, at least it's just 99 still. Sound set muted. I don't trust that. Ah, yes. Well done, Tromboner. A second chest. Much like the first one, but I feel there's yet more to be done. I'm certain that the tooth vessel can be further awakened. Alright, okay. Come on, let's fill the tooth vessel some more. Good thing I had many toots. The toot vessel awakens. You know, a toot vessel's what I call my butt. You know, it would be hilarious if they made it so, like, every time you open the chest, it had to basically just, like, increase how many times you had to click it. The doot? These are lit. The toot vessel's fully charged. Yes, I'm certain that the toot vessel can be... Oh. I don't have any more toots. I gotta go BRB. BRB, baboon. I need to toot my tutor. Guys, we need more toots. Let's do 8-bit toot. Let's be that person. Let's be Trixie Belle. Let's be Kazel. Let's be Soda. I want to be Soda. So you don't even get more songs. It just becomes play more songs more. I've unlocked two things. What? Two things! Oh god, this is horrible. Hammy, do you like this 8-bit trumpet? I almost got champy. Sounds like the majestic. It sounds like poop. What's wrong, breakfast? Is there too much tromboning for you? Mozart would never turn in his grave. There needs to be more songs. I want more. Oh, there we go. We can be polygon. Mozart's like, ah, yes, I love this. This is exactly what I signed up for when I was yay high. Right? Oh, that would be so cool, Hammy. Yeah, I'm curious if they're gonna add more songs or something. Man, these are hard. I think I need to fix my tuning. Guys, I need to tune my I need to tune my tutor. I need my tutor. Hold on, so let's go to settings. Let's go to open timing toe. Okay. That sounds good. I need to tune my tutor. I want the most babooniest. Wait, how many toots do I got? Hey. Hey, what's up, buddy? I'm 691. Oh my god. Guys, how did I get so many toots last time? Is it because I just hit a new rank or whatever? Alright, let's try this again. I played it for an hour. I don't know what I'm talking about. I think it's because I did it the first time. Right? And so, like, because I was getting things. I'm going to the toots of the instrument. This one's harder. This one is harder. I think because there's just a lot of stoppies. That one is tough. You gotta go. All right, Corvette, have a good night. Don't poop too much, Corvette. Or do. I can't stop you. But take care, buddy. We'll see you next time. Man, that song is tough. Like, how can that song be harder than Skip to My Loop? Oh, that's how it is. All right. Just do poop. I mean, one and the same thing. The first trombone was invented in 20 million BC. That's called the poop. No, you sell it for poop. Oh god. Mm-hmm. Guys, it's getting worse. Oh, okay. We're getting there. Let me see, cause I think there's toots and then there's poops or something. So two different things. Give me a sack. -499 turds. That's what it is. Turds. So you can sell your cards for turds. And I don't know what you do with. I don't know what the difference is. Oh, look at that. Look at that hologrammies. Oh, so you can build a card with turds. Okay. Yeah. So if you get duplicates, you can scrap a card, turn it into a turd. I wonder if there's like a secret thing to click somewhere. Maybe not. How many toots do I got? 1,300 toots? And I need, what, 2,500 toots? Choose a tromboner. If you placed all the trombones on Earth end-to-end, they would wrap around the solar system 4 times. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Guys, is this how horses actually are? Oh my god. Ow. You can, yeah, you sell the cards for poop, and then the poop, you can turn the poop into toots. So it's, you can, yes. Yes. These songs are hard. What if I lower the scroll speed? Does it actually slow the song?
Bye.
So many red X's! That's so many red X's. That is so many red X's. I don't understand it. I don't know about this game. I've played it for 76 minutes now. Can I beat this in 2 hours? Do I have enough yet? Click the candle in the corner? Your candle in the corner? What candle in the corner? I mean, there's no candle in the corner. You lied to me. Yeah, there's no candle here, buddy. What do you just shank like the candle in the corner? That's my poopy. Ah, 2071. Oh, guys, I'm so close. I only need, what, it was like 2500? Right? Right? 2500 toots? Hey! Oh, hi! Okay, I'm almost got your 2500, buddy. Maybe that's what we should do from now on. Is like anytime somebody like starts a new game, just like post a bunch of fake like things. You know, just post fake stuff. Let's do Baboon. Like click the P 500 times, and you'll get a secret achievement. Boon. How is that not? I just want my baboon card. God. I think that should be 2500, right? Baboon. Breakfast. If you're playing Destiny, you need to get rid of stupid rocket launchers. Oh my God. Gotta play one more song. You gotta be kidding me. You know what? We're doing 8-bit just for that. Let's do the warm-up. The warm-up should be easy, right? The world record for most trombones owned is held by Mike Brass of Omaha, Nebraska. He owns 2 trombones. Does anybody own 3 trombones here? Thank you. You know what the worst part is? I missed one song or one note. I missed one note. Well, I guess two. Whatever. Okay. Show me the monkey. Well, show me the baboon. Yeah. I put my one toot in there. Mysterious blue key. Oh no, that's not a vuvuzela. What is it? Wait, did it say there's more? Oh. Hey. Okay, so now I have a key. What would do the key? What? What? Wait. What? Wait. Do I? I've brass. Can't even afford a stick. Ugh. The question is it going to be worth it? Hey, fun Furon crypto baboons. Oh, well, I got an achievement for learning all the baboon facts. Is there credits? View playtesters. Nobody here was named. Oh, nobody here was named baboon. Babes, Bobby, the Cockroach King, Cav, Hamster. Hamster! Is this you, Hammy? Of course the pigeon hated it. Is there anything to do here? The blue key card. I like how if you move the note all the way up here, it doesn't trigger.
Is it?
Yeah, it doesn't trigger. No. Now it does. So stupid. He's just tired. I like they just get tuckered out. This game is dumb. Guys, this game is stupid. You weren't expecting the trombone in Trombone Champ, or you weren't expecting me to be playing a game called Trombone Champ, where there is a trombone in it. It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single trombone. Who would have thought? Thank you. I will cheat. Hard. That's tough. Yay! So many toots to toot. I just want there to be another. I want there to be more songs, guys. I want more songs. It's not enough songs. Hammy, get me more songs. Get me more songs, Hammy. Give me a shack of tooch. Oh, some of these are duplicates. One of them is a duplicate. It's so stupid, it doesn't poop. Wait, so, alright, so what's this card that I need, Hammy? Which one is it? Which card am I looking for? I mean, which one are we not cheating to get? Because it only costs 399 turds to make a card. Well, where is it, though? Which one is Bass Clef? Also, every card. No. No. See, the question now, is this worth the $15 that I spent? Right? Is there more to this game? Or have we peaked already? Is it Baby Shark Crypto? Is it Baby Shark? Oh my god, my friend's already played 4 hours of this. I need to ask my friend how he's already played 4 hours of this. Hold on a second. I need to know why he's played 4 hours of this game. Why? Hold on. But I gotta go pee. So guys, I will be right back real quick. 1 second. BRB, everybody. I'm in a bathroom and I'm gonna ask my friend that's played 4 hours of this. Okay, I'm back. So I've asked my friend why he's played 4 hours of this, and he's like, But no, we don't need Baby Shark. If I ever need Baby Shark in this game, I'll just ask Pyro to sing Baby Shark, and I'll just load up Destiny, we'll play it that way. I'm asking my friends, like, is it worth it to keep this game? Is it worth it, though? Baby Shark! The Toot Vessel. Can I just keep bothering him? There's nothing else to click here. You guys want some free improv? I mean, you can't even unlock it. How do I get more? Yeah, I would assume there's definitely more to it. Hammy, this is my song from me to you. Ready? That's Ode to Hammy. I don't know what the song is called. I don't want to unlock all the cards. I don't want to unlock all the cards. That's so much work. Let me see. What do you think, Cammy? Do we keep it or do we poop it? Grind to the morning light. No. Oh God. If there are more songs, I would be inclined to do it. Do this anymore. Apartment furniture or something. Yeah, my friend says there's definitely more to the game, but at the same time, I'm like, hold on. Thank you. Okay. Do I love it? The more the same, not much. Yeah, that's kind of what I expected. Well, it was fun for 15 dillers. Is there an achievement for that? No. Because like I thought there'd be more things to click here. Right? I thought there were more to it. I'm feeling appointed, but not disappointed, just I'm feeling appointed. Hold on a second, how do I... There, pushing a button.